The Russian antivirus company explains why it copied files off a PC used by a cyber spy contractor.